Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Christ is risen from the dead.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down death, and to those in the tomb he has granted life. Christos anesti ek nekron thanaton thanaton patis asketis en tis mnimas in zoin haris amenos. Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down death, and to those in the tomb he has granted life. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, consider our weaknesses and heal them for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, save your people and bless your inheritance, granting victory to the faithful over adversaries and protecting your commonwealth by your cross. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, lifted up on the cross by your free will. Christ God, grant mercies to the new commonwealth that bears your name. Gladden our faithful rulers by your power, granting them victory over their adversaries. May your alliance be for them a weapon of peace, an invincible standard, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Awesome and unfailing protection, do not spurn our supplications, gracious and all praise Theotokos. Uphold the Orthodox commonwealth, preserve those you have called to gather, and grant them victory from on high. For you, the only blessed one, gave birth to God.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us, and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And we pray for all pious and Orthodox Christians.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And we pray for our Archbishop and Father Savas and all the clergy and laity in Christ.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, you are merciful and loving God, and to you we give glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
Glory to the holy, consubstantial, life-giving, and undivided Trinity, always, now, and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to all. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men. All open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. All open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. O Lord, why do so many taunt me? Many are those who rise up against me. Many who say to me, there is no salvation for him and his God. But you, O Lord, are a shield around me, my glory, the one who lifts up my head. I cried out to the Lord in a loud voice, and from his holy mountain he heard me. As for me, I lay down and slept, then I awoke, for the Lord will be my help. I will not fear 10,000 people arrayed against me all around. Arise, O Lord, and save me, my God, for you have stricken all who hated me without cause. You have shattered the sinner's teeth. This deliverance is the Lord's upon your people. Be your blessing. As for me, I lay down and slept, then I awoke, for the Lord will be my help. O Lord, in your anger, rebuke me not, chastise me not in your wrath. Your arrows have bored into me, and your hand weighs heavily upon me. Because of your wrath, there is no soundness in my flesh. There is no peace in my bones because of my folly. For my sins have overwhelmed me, they have weighed upon me like a heavy load. My sores have become stench and festering because of my folly. A stooping and exhausted wreck, I stumbled mourning all the day. My loins were burning with fever, for my life is a total mockery, and there is no soundness in my flesh. I was crushed and deeply afflicted, I roared with the groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my longing is known to you, and my groaning is no secret to you. My heart races, my strength has left me, and even the light of my eyes has failed me. My friends and companions approached and stood by while my closest kinsmen kept their distance. And those who sought my life were egged on, while those who wished me ill spoke lies, plotting deception all the day. But I remained as a deaf man and heard them not, as a dumb man and opened not my mouth, and as man who has heard not the thing, and thus no retort upon his lips. In you, O Lord, I have placed my trust. You will give heed, O Lord, my God. I said, oh, that my foes ceased to gloat over me, who blustered mightily when my feet stumbled. As for me, I am ready to be scourged, and my pain is with me always. Indeed, I myself confess my guilt, and I will live in anguish because of my sin. But my enemies survive and overpower me, and those who hate me without cause are multiplied. Those who rendering evil for good opposed me when I sought but justice. O Lord, forsake me not, stay not far from me. Hasten to help me, O Lord of my salvation. In you, O Lord, I have placed my trust. You'll give heed, O Lord, my God. Hasten to help me, O Lord, of my salvation.
O God, my God, at dawn I rise to you. My soul is thirsted for you, and oh, how my flesh is hungered for you. Like a desolate and trackless land that has no water, so did I come before you in your holy place to see the power and the glory that are yours. Since your love is better than life itself, my lips shall declare your praise. So shall I bless you as long as I live and lift up my hands and call upon your name. My soul shall be filled as with choicest fare, and joyful lips will praise your name. As I lay on my couch, I remembered you. I meditated on you throughout the early watches, that you became for me the helping one, that in the shelter of your wings I will find delight. My soul clings to you, and your right hand holds me up. But as for those who sought my life in vain, may they sink into the depths of the earth and be given over to the sword. The prey of jackals they shall be. But the king shall rejoice in God, and all who swear by him shall glory, for the mouth of liars is stopped. I meditated on you throughout the early watches, that you became for me the helping one, that in the shelter of your wings I will find delight. My soul clings to you, and your right hand holds me up. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O Lord, God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my plea, O Lord. For my soul was filled with trouble, and my life came close to Hades. I was reckoned with those who go down to the pit. I was like a man beyond help, left for dead. Like the slain left to lie in the grave, those you remember no more, for they are cut away from your hand. You have cast me down to the deepest abyss, into darkness and the shadow of death. Your anger was a burden upon me. You poured your billows over me. You took my friends away from me. You made me loathsome to them. I was closed in and could not escape. My eyes grew dim with distress. I cried out to you, O Lord, all the day. I stretched out my hands to you. But will you work wonders for the dead, or can physicians raise up to sing your praise? Does anyone sing your love in the grave, or your truthfulness in the midst of perdition? Are your marvels ever known in darkness, or your justice in the land of oblivion? And yet, O Lord, I cried out to you, and to you my prayer shall rise at dawn. Why, O Lord, do you reject my prayer? Why do you hide your face away from me? I am wretched and troubled since my youth. I was raised high, then humbled and distressed. Your plagues have swept over me, and your terrors have left me shaken. They surround me like waters all the day. They close in upon me from all sides. You have distanced from me friend and neighbor, and my acquaintances, so wretched am I. O Lord, God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my request, O Lord. Bless the Lord of my soul, may all that is within me bless his holy name. Bless the Lord of my soul, and forget not all the gifts from him, who pardons all your sins and heals all your infirmities, who ransoms your life from corruption and crowns you with his love and mercies, who fills your longing with what is good, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord performs deeds of kindness and vindication for all the oppressed. He has made known his ways to Moses and his will to Israel's children. The Lord is the one of compassion and mercy, long-suffering and manifold love. His contention is not forever, nor will his anger always last. He has not dealt with us as our sins demand, nor does he repay our evil deeds. For as high as the heavens stand over the earth, so far as the Lord extended his love for those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far as he removed our sins from us. As kind as a father is to his children, so is the Lord to those who fear him. For he himself knows well how we were formed, remembers we are only made of dust. A man, his days resemble grass, as a flower of the field, so shall he bloom. But let a breeze pass over him, and he is gone, and never shall he know his place again. But the love of the Lord is from all eternity, and to all eternity for those who fear him. And his justice is upon the children of children, of those who keep his covenant and remember his laws to obey them. The Lord has established his throne in heaven. Over all things, his kingship is supreme. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, you strong and mighty ones, who obey his word on hearing the sound of his decree. Bless the Lord, all you his powers, his attendants who obey his will. Bless the Lord, all you his works, in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Bless the Lord, O my soul, in every place of his dominion. O Lord, hear my prayer, in your truthfulness give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness answer me. And enter not into judgment with your servant, since of all the living none is just in your sight. The enemy has hunted me down, he has crushed my life into the ground, he has forced me to live in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints with grief, and within me my heart is in despair. I recalled the days of old. I meditated on all your deeds. I pondered the works of your hands. I stretched out my hand to you like a parched land. My soul thirsts for you. Make haste to answer me, O Lord. My spirit has failed me. Turn not your face away from me, lest I be like those in the pit. Grant that I may hear your steadfast love at dawn, for I have placed my hope in you. O Lord, teach me the way I should go, for I have lifted up my soul to you. O Lord, deliver me from my enemies. It is to you that I have fled. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. For the sake of your name, O Lord, you will keep me alive. In your righteousness, you will deliver me from affliction, and in your loving kindness, you will destroy my enemies and bring to naught all those who oppress me, for I am your servant. O Lord, hear my prayer. In your truthfulness, give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness, answer me. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and into the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Our hope, O Lord, glory to you.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace in the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Archbishop and Father Savas, the honorable presbyters, the deacons in Christ, and all the clergy and laity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our country, the president, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city and for every city and land and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth and peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For unto you are due all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Επεφανενημήν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
All the nations surrounded me, but in the name of the Lord I defended myself against them. God is the Lord, and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. And this came about from the Lord, and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord, and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
In pandon anastasi, nemae fes mercon,
agenison imi, kata to mega su eleo.
O life, you rose from the sepulchre, even though the tomb was secured with the seal, O Christ our God, and though the doors had been bolted, you came to your disciples, O resurrection of all. Through them you renew a right spirit in us, according to your great mercy.
O life, you rose from the sepulchre, even though the tomb was secured with the seal, O Christ our God. And though the doors had been bolted, you came to your disciples, O resurrection of all. Through them you renew a right spirit in us, according to your great mercy.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For yours is the dominion, the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. κρυμμέν ον των μαθητών κι αντισιώ συνηγμένων εις ήθες προς αυτούς αγαθέ και εις κεκλεισμένων των θυρών αν μέσω αυτών χαροποιός και υπέδειξας αυτής τας χείρας και της αχράντου σου πλευράς τους μόλοπα λέγον το απιστούντι μαθητή φέρε την χείρον σου και έρευνα ότι αυτόν σε γόημι όδια σε παθητών.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
For fear of the Judeans, the disciples were in hiding. Having congregated in Zion, you came to them, O good one, the doors being shut, and you stood among them, and you caused them to rejoice, and you showed them the wounds on your hands and immaculate sight, saying unto the disbelieving disciple, put out your hand and examine me, for it is I who for you became passible.
Επέστησι ζωή των θυρών και κλεισμένων Χριστέ τις μαθητές και πλευράν υπεδείχνεις και χείρα σου και πόδα σου την εκάφου σου έγερση προς πιστούμενος αλλοθωμά σου και βρέθη ως δεν έλεγε ημι θεάσω με τούτον ουπίθω με της λόγης.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
The doors were shut and locked. You appeared to your hiding disciples as the life, O my Christ, and you showed them your wounded side and hands and feet, thus confirming your resurrection from the sepulchre. However, Thomas was absent. Hence he said to them, if I myself do not see him, I will not believe your words.
Since you have seen my side and the punctures, the nails made, no longer disbelieve in my rising, O Thomas. The Lord said when he appeared to his disciples ineffably, after he had risen from the tomb on the third day, then the twin believed and cried aloud to the Creator, my Lord and my God are you.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and into the ages of ages. Amen.
Ιδόν μου την πλευράν και τα στρίσεις των ύλων, θωμάτι απιστής, τι εμή αναστάσει. Ο Κύριος έλεγε, Ανάστας εκ του μνήματος, οπτανόμενος, της Αποστόλης αρήτως, ο δε δίδυμος, πίστης ευώ το κτίστη, Θεός μου ή πια Κύριος.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For blessed is your name, and glorified is your kingdom of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Πολλά, πόλεμοι με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντιλάβου και σώσον σωτήρι μου.
Since my youth have many passions which war against me, O my Savior, nonetheless help me and save me.
Δημισόντας οι ανεσχύθητε από του Κυρίου, ως χόρτος γαπηρίες εστε απέξι ραμένη.
You, the haters of Zion, be put to shame by the Lord, for like thatch in the fire, you will be completely dried up. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. From the Holy Spirit, every soul receives life, and through cleansing is lifted and brightened in a hidden sacred manner by the trinal monad, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. From the Holy Spirit to the streams of grace well forth, they irrigate everything created, so that life be engendered.
Απένει Ιερουσαλήμ τον Κύριον, αλλή τον Θεόσουσιον.
Praise the Lord, O Jerusalem, praise your God, O Zion.
Ότι ενίσχυσε τους μοχλούς των πυρών σου, ευλογητέ τους Υιούς σου έμψι, επένει Ιερουσαλήμ τον Κύριον, ενί τον Θεό σου Σιών.
As you came and stood among your disciples, O Savior, and gave them peace, come and be with us also and save us.
And be with us also and save us.
With his scrutinizing right hand, Thomas examined your life-bestowing side, O Christ God. When you entered while the doors were shut, he cried out to you with the rest of the apostles, "You are my Lord and my God."
You are my Lord and my God.
Who kept the disciples' hand from being burnt up when it approached the fiery side of the Lord? Who gave it the daring, and it was able to touch the flaming bone? By all means, it was the very side that was touched, for had not the side empowered the right hand of clay, how could it have touched the wounds that shook the world above and below? This grace was given to Thomas, to be able to touch it and cry out to Christ, "You are my Lord and my God."
You are my Lord and my God.
On the 15th of this month, we commemorate the holy martyrs Crescens of Myra and Lycia. To see Crescens midst the fire is most amazing, as he deemeth the flame a delightful meadow. On the 15th, Crescens also died in furious fire. On this day, we commemorate the holy women martyrs, Basilisa and Anastasia of Rome, who were disciples of the holy apostles Peter and Paul, and buried their holy relics. The two lambs of the Lamb of God do they slaughter, Basilisa together with Anastasia. On this day, we commemorate our father among the saints, Leonidas, Bishop of Athens. A sudden heavy darkness enshrouded Athens when Leonidas, her son, sank, set, and vanished. On this day, we commemorate the holy martyrs Theodore the Presbyter and Pasolipius. Pasolipius and priest Theodore reckon the sword as a gift that cutteth away sorrow. On this day, we commemorate the holy martyr Suki of Iberia and his soldiers, Andrew, Anastasius, Thalelius, Theodoretus, Evgerion, Jordan, Quadratius, Lucian, Memnenus, Neratius, Palievtus, James, Fecus, Dominician, Victor, and Zosimus. On this day, we commemorate our righteous father, Ruadan, abbot of Lothra and Tipperary in Ireland. On this day, we commemorate St. Mstislav, great prince of Kiev, who in holy baptism was renamed Theodore. On this day, the second Sunday of Pascha, we celebrate the dedication of Christ's resurrection and St. Thomas' handling of the Lord's body. Locks of neither womb nor tomb impede you, so how should door locks impede your entry, O Savior?
By the intercessions of Thomas, your apostle, O Christ, our God, have mercy on us. Amen.
Και αυτή η μέρα, Κυριακή Δευτέρα από του Πάσχα, τα εγγένεια εορτάζουμε της Χριστού Αναστάσεως και την του Αγίου Αποστόλου Θυμάψηλάφηση. Ιδίως κλείσει ταύ μη κολλή, συν σώτερ μη κλείστηρον το κολλήσει. Τες του σου Αποστόλου Θωμά πρεσβείες Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον ημάς. Αμήν. Ναι. Αναστάσε ως σήμερα τον πρινθόμεν λαϊ. Πάσχα Κυρίου Πάσχα, εγαρθανάτου προσωήν και εγγύς προς ουρανόν Χριστός ο Θεός ημάς διεβίβασεν επί νικίων άδοντας.
Amen. Let us drink a new drink, not one marvelously issuing from a barren rock, but one that Christ from the tomb pours out in corruption's very source, for we are established in Him.
Now let Habakkuk, as a God-inspired prophet, stand with us, keeping His divine watch and show us. The angelic messenger, whose shining utters glowingly, today for the world is salvation, because arisen is Christ, being omnipotent.
Orthros omen orthu, what Theos, ke antimiru ton imenon, prosis omen ton despoti, ke Christon opsometha, δικαίωσιν εις ήλιον πάσιν ζωήν ανατέλλοντα.
You went down to the nether regions of the earth, and you broke apart the bars that forever were closed on those who were held there, O Christ, from the sepulcher. As did Jonah from the whale, you arose on the third day.
The same one who delivered the lads from the fire, becoming a mortal man, suffers in the flesh, and by his passion he arrays mortal nature with majesty, free of all corruption, the only God of our fathers, blessed and supremely glorious.
Πανηγύρις αστί πανηγύρεων εν ή ευλογούμεν Χριστόν εις τους αιώνας.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Thank you.
have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. For you are our God. Apart from you, we know no other. We call upon your name. Come, all you faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the cross, joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise his resurrection. For having endured the cross for us, he destroyed death by death.
Ελέησον με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελεός σου και κατά το πλήθος τον εκτιρμό σου εξάλειψον το ανώμημά μου.
Wash me thoroughly from my lawlessness and cleanse me from my sin.
Ότι την ανομίαν μου εγώ γινώσκω και η αμαρτία μου ενώπιον μου αισθήνια παντός.
Against you only have I sinned and done evil in your sight, that you may be justified in your words and overcome when you are judged.
Εν ανομίες συνερήφθη και εν αμαρτίες εκείσισα με η μήτυρη μου.
Behold, you love truth, you showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom.
Λαντείς με σώπον και καθαρίστης ο
shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice. And renew a right spirit within me.
Μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου και το πνεύμα σου το Άγιον μη αντανέλεις απ' εμούν.
Restore to me the joy of your salvation and uphold me with your guiding spirit.
Διδάξον όμως τα σοδού σου και ας εμείς επίς επιστρέψουσι.
Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall greatly rejoice. righteousness.
Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγέλει την ένεσή σου.
For if you desired sacrifice, I would give it. You will not be pleased with all burnt offerings.
Θυσία το Θεό, πνεύμα συντετριμένον, καρδία συντετριμένη και τεταπεινωμένη είναι ο Θεός, ο και εξουδενώσεις.
Do good, O Lord, in your good pleasure to Zion, and let the walls of Jerusalem be built.
Τότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης, αναφοράων και ολοκαυτώματα.
Then shall they offer young bulls on your altar, and have mercy on me, O God.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι, τες των Αποστόλων πρεσβείεσαι, λαϊμόν εξ άλυψον τα πλήθη των αιμών κλιματών.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, O Lord of mercy, blot out my many offenses.
Ελεήμον ελέησον με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελαιός σου και κατά το πλήθος των εκτηρημών σου εξάλειψον το άνομιμά μου. Αναστάσω Ιησούς από του τάφου καθώς προείπε εδώ και νημί την αιώνια ζωή και μεγά ελεός.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your word with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory and send down upon us your rich mercies through the intercessions of our most pure Lady, the Theotokos and of the Virgin Mary, the power of the precious life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable, boundless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable and glorious prophet and friend John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril, and John the Merciful, patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Spiridon, Bishop of Trimithus, Nectarius of Pentapolis, the wonder workers, the holy, glorious, great martyr, George the victorious, Demetrius the Miroplitis, Theodore the dear, and Theodore the general, Minas the wonder worker, the higher martyrs, Haralambos and Eleftherios, the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, the glorious, great martyr, and all Arabo Ephthemia, holy and glorious martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kyriaki, Fotini, Marina, Paraschevi, and Irene, of our holy God-bearing fathers, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, you are Timenana, and of all your saints, we beseech you, only merciful Lord, hear sinners who pray to you, and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie
the mercy and compassion, love of mankind, of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed together with your holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
In Theotokon και Μητέραν του Φωτός, εν ύμνης τιμώντες μεγαλύνομεν.
Sanctifying in Lambada, Chamitella to Seu, Tinarizinon Loxan, Chanotera, Pandon Tompi Maton, Animis Magalino Men.
You, the brightly shining lantern, and the mother of our God, the conspicuous glory, you are superior to all creation. We hymn you and magnify.
Loxasi, O Theosimon, Loxasi, sanctified in imeran, Jai Perlambon Christe, in all of us on Kali, and in all reos Kali, is a mighty Tessu, a pastis, Megalino men.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. This is now your brightly shining and most splendid day, O Christ. The grace that is full of light, on this day you appeared to your disciples, very handsome, and we magnify it.
Όξα Πατρίκε, Υιόι και Αγίο Πνεύματι, Σάτων χωρίκη παράμυψη λαφόμενων πλευράν και μη φλέξαν τα τάρτη πυρή το της αηλουθίας ουσίας εν ύμνης μεγαλύνομαι.
Both now and ever into the ages of ages, amen. You arose from the grave as God, O Christ, and we have not seen you with our eyes, but have believed in you with longing of heart. We hymn you and magnify.
Και πάλι νερό χέρε, ως όσιος ανέστη, τριμέρος εκτάφου, φωτίζου, φωτίζου, η νέα Ιερουσαλήμ, η γαλόξα Κυρίου, έπισε
την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorate in our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos,
and the Virgin Mary.
With all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For all the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Agios Kyrios o Theos imon.
Holy is the Lord our God.
Agios Kyrios o Theos imon. Ipsute Kyrion ton Theon ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποπόδιο των βοδών αυτού.
For he is holy.
Εμώ μελό Ξερευνήσας τας πληγάς και μυθώμα πιστήσεις πραγματις θέντη διασέντη συνημάθητε σώμα φρόνη και ζώντα Κύρι
when you examine fully my body's wounds with your own hand, dumbest be not disbelieving in me who suffered wounds for you with the disciples. And proclaim me the living God.
Σήμερον εαρμυρίζει και κερικτήσεις χορεύει. Σήμερον έρονται κλήθρα θυρών και της απιστίας. Θωμά του φιλοβόντος ο Κύριος και Θεός μου. Ναι, ας απνοή ενέσα κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού. Μετά την εκτάφου σου φρικτή αγίδας ουκέλισσας Χριστέ του μνήματος ούτω και κλεισμένων θυρών εις ερηλήθας προς τους πανευκλέης Αποστόλους σου αρωπιών αυτούς και ευθύσου παρεχόμενος τούτης πνεύμα διαμέτρο ελέος.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre. O giver of life, you did not break the seals that secured your tomb, and likewise after your awesome rising from the sepulchre, you unhindered entered the room where your glorious apostles were, the doors being shut, O Christ, and caused them to rejoice, and you granted them your governing, Holy Spirit, for mercy immeasurable.
Αρείτε αυτόν εν κόρδες και οργάνων, σωμάσο και δίδυμος ουκή έδημον δίκαση τις μαθητές ως της Κύριε ως επίστησε της η Αναστάση και της δίδου δίεσε ευώαι μη άλλον των άκτυλων εις την πλευράν αυτού και των ύλων τα τυρώματα που μη πιστεύσω ότι εξεγείγεται.
Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals, let everything that breathes praise the Lord. O Thomas, according to your wish, handle me, Christ said to him. Put out your hand and be cognizant that I have flesh and bones and an earthen body. Be not one who disbelieves, but rather with the others be confident. And in he in turn cried out, you, Jesus, are my Lord and my Savior. Glory to your resurrection.
Praise him for his mighty acts, praise him according to the abundance of his greatness. O giver of life, you did not break the seals that secured your tomb, and likewise, after your awesome rising from the sepulchre, you unhindered entered the room where your glorious apostles were, the doors being shut, O Christ. Christ and caused them to rejoice, and you granted them your governing Holy Spirit for mercy immeasurable.
Πολύτε αυτόν ελικός άλπιγκος, πολύτε αυτόν ο εμψαλτηρίο και κιθάρα, μετά την εκτάφου σου φρικτή, ζωδότα έγερσιν, ως πες φραγίδας ουκέλισσας, Χριστέ του μνήματος, ούτω και κλεισμένον θυρώνησεν ηλίθας. Προς τους πανευκλεείς Αποστόλους σου αρωποιών αυτούς και ευθέσου παρεχόμενος τούτης πνεύμα διάμετρον ελεό.
Praise him with timbrel and dance, praise him with strings and flute. Thomas, who was also called the Twin, was not there when you appeared to the disciples, O Lord, and therefore he did not believe that you resurrected. Thus emphatically he cried aloud to those who saw you, unless I put my finger in his side and the wounds created by the nails, I will not believe that he indeed arose.
Ενήτε αυτόν εγκυβάλλης εφήχης, ενήτε αυτόν εγκυβάλλης αναλαγμού, ως απνοή νεσάτω των Κύριων, ως θέλης συνάφησον Χριστέ, το θωμά ευόησε, βάλε την χείρα και γνώθη με, ως θέα έχοντα και γεώδε σώμα, και μη γίνου άπιστος, επίσης δε της άλλης πιστόθητη οδεύοησε. Ο Θεός μου και Κύριος σ' υπάρχεις, δόξα Κύριε. Να δόξα
Ευλογητός η Κύριε,
God of mercies.
Μάθητες επέστης υπάρχει.